Сейчас увидишь.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
He's scared. He sees this. He's scared. Well, one day, you can't imagine how loud they were screaming right now. My enemies. I didn't practice today. It, all this morning destroyed my day. So we'll see Mr. Clabbern today. To make long story short, the kid was born in Russia, where her parents are. And she stayed there in Russia. And actually, 4 years ago, when I was trying to hear the 97 Van Clabbern competition, there in Russia, very far away, it wasn't possible to call there. Like, last persons they knew what happened.
I wanted to prepare myself tea very early. One cup of tea very early in the morning because I wanted to practice. This recipient was so hot, I was so sleepy, and it happened.
Did you know immediately that you'd have to drop out?
Yeah. I couldn't move really well my fingers later.
It was stainless steel and it was red hot.
So what was
grabbed
the,
it and dropped.
Well, not red, of course, but I took and everything came here, and I went to the water.
I think I woke up at 6 in the morning. I'll never forget. He's standing in the kitchen.
I was trying to not wake up.
Running the water. I looked
then
at that.
No, did it.
That hand was as red as that cup.
Playing the Hamburg Steinway, please welcome from Uzbekistan, but living in the United States, returning for his second time, is Stanislav Judenich.
Today is going to be very difficult. The results are not going to be great for everybody.
The jury has asked me to share their deep appreciation for your extraordinary talent. When I read your name, this is the time to come to the stage. Alessandra Amara, Maurizio Ballini, Davide Franceschetti.
I felt my heart will just jump out when they started announcing.
Stanislav Judenich.
Well, I always think, how don't we have a heart attack, all 30 of us?
Oleksiy Koltakov. Sergei Kudryakov. Olga Kern. Masaru Okada. Maxim Filipov. Antonio Pompobaldi, Vasily Primakov, Jo-Hen Wang, ladies and gentlemen, our 12 semifinalists.
After the first round, you know, you want to relax. You don't have time. You have very few days.
He was one of my teachers. I had a whole bunch of teachers, very great teachers. He helped me a lot in my life, so what he could do.
We've known each other all these years, and Vasik is a little bit my son in that sense, you know. The son that I didn't have, as they say. And he's very, very close to my heart, and I really hope that the world can see his magnificent talent.
Yeah, you must go together.
Mm-hmm. I'm not an easy person,
but he was patient, he listened, and he found something in me.
I need help with my bench in this case. I need to make it higher because number two.
When you have someone who's very demanding upon himself, they want to go to another level of accomplishment, and it's an adventure. He's a perfectionist.
So we'll measure the height of the keyboard.
Yeah, how
find
how
the
higher is
make,
yeah. yeah.
Make it right.
Is it fine?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, we went to La Scala to hear the concert. And coming back, it was snowing, and the driver pushed the brake, and, you know, it was an accident, just...
Hello.
The car was destroyed because we found a tree.
I'm Ed, nice to meet you.
Hi. Hello.
And this seatbelt saved very much me.
Try it first before they add.
I didn't go outside of the car, but the injury was quite great. I couldn't stand up. And the way I found to sit down was the low chair. It worked, and I found some great qualities, you know, for the touch, piano touch, and what I liked. I can feel when the piano is higher. Yeah.
This is a temporary fix. And
great.
So if it's, we'll take it permanent after the rehearsal, okay?
Okay. It's too loud.
Yeah,
it's for me too loud.
Yeah,
too loud. And another thing, one thing, first up, when you're playing with the solist, they have more solistic things, you have to come down as well.
Yeah.
Me?
Yes.
Good.
Yeah.
Oh,
because the sound is quite important.
Mm.
So,
yeah. Super.
So, good. So, to the same place.
We're excited about Stanislav, who's doing the Franck with us today. because that was a sort of real powerhouse rehearsal yesterday. He seemed to know exactly what he wanted to do with it. It just had a sort of power that you can't sort of describe.
Too loud? Me.
Crescendo, man.
Although?
Yeah, while you're on crescendo there.
You have to be able to change. You know, you're 20, you play one way.
Oh, yes.
Everybody accepts that. Later, you're growing. You need to show different qualities, different things. If not, you will not survive. No one will listen to your possibilities.
Yeah, so I just think, that's not very interesting. It's no, harmony. The harmony.
What helped, actually, very much, that I didn't have this big career. I didn't have managers, no concerts. So I had time, all time, to change, experiment, to do whatever.
These were all people we wanted to hear again, and some of them did not fulfill expectations, some of them surpassed expectations. That's the great thing about an artist, is that you can't predict them.
We just finished our semi-final round. We have to eliminate some very good ones.
This was a very, very difficult decision because these people are so extraordinary. And when there's a potential tie, it calls for discussion, and that's why it took us some time. Your six finalists are Stanislav Judenich, Olga Kern from Russia. Oleksiy Koltakov, Ukraine. Maxim Filipov. Antonio Pompabaldi, Italy. And Wang Johan, China.
Is it possible somehow to ask the conductor to keep quieter the orchestra?
It depends what they're doing, actually.
The orchestra.
Orchestra. Yeah. You might have a bigger Wings. Problem in Tchaikovsky.
Noble, exalted, but not slow, and not sentimental.
Maestro, yeah. If it's possible, I would like to tell this. I'm never playing really hard, and anyway, I can't attack piano hardly. Yeah. And I can't fight the orchestra, of course. I'm sitting like that. Yeah. And I'm trying to produce always warm, no huge banging sound. If you can help me with the orchestra with this, to go a little down.
Mezzo forte, only mezzo forte. Only mezzo forte. Only mezzo forte. Letter L.
In the case of Stanislav,
a little less tempo.
This is a person who, you know, in his personal daily life, there's always turmoil, there's always excitement, there's always something that was unexpected. And probably he needs that, and that's a part of the chemistry that makes him who he is, and all of that excitement around getting him at the keyboard and getting something to happen is maybe part of what fuels his inner drive.
I start now. Yes. Strings, pianissimo, don't match the piano here. Okay, but like a sofa, you just sit there, really comfortable. Okay? All we want to hear is the flute and the piano. F.
It's clear the pianism is extraordinary, and I suspect that the musicality and the ideas are going to be very, very, very special and very different.
It changes every day, every second. You know, it depends on the weather, the piano is different, the hall is going to be full tomorrow, for example. Another thing, absolutely different. Yeah. You can't tell them. Never can tell. It's a very difficult profession, you know. We make our own world.
Okay. Good one for major musical competition.
All right, boss, you can put it out.
All right.
He's willing to let his whole being hang out there and show you who he is. But it's not only who he is, it's what he feels about the music, which is very, very strong.
Thank you.
finita la commedia.
Yes.
We have the authorization from the board that there's an extra 20,000 will be made available in case statistically it would be so close that it would be arbitrary to cut off. So what I would propose we do would be to first vote whether or not we want to tie or not tie. It would be the first time we've ever done it, but we have the possibility.
So yes, tie,
yes,
no,
tie, no tie.
To tie or not to tie, that is the question. And please sign your ballot. Okay. Yes. No. No. Yes. No. Yes. Ooh, it's close.
And now for the finalists. Third prize, bronze medal, cash award of $20,000. Not awarded. Second prize, silver medal, cash award of $20,000. U.S. Concert Tours and Career Management for the two concert seasons following the 11th competition. Maxim Filipov. And Antonio Pompabaldi. First prize, Nancy Lee and Perry R. Bass Gold Medal, cash award of $20,000, international and national concert tours, and career management for the two concert seasons following the 11th competition. First prize, Olga Kern. And Stanislav Jurevich.
We've been through a lot of ups and downs in his whole life. I'm just thrilled that he got his life back together. He's able to pick up the pieces and go on. I think he has had incredible courage, and I'm just very happy for him. I call him the comeback kid.